A celebration of life for Flames assistant GM Chris Snow has been scheduled for next week. It's planned for Thursday, October 12th at 2 p.m. at St. Michael Catholic Community. Snow died following a five-year battle with ALS on September 30th. Chris leaves behind his wife, Kelsey, and his son, Cohen, and daughter, Willa. The service will also be live-streamed on YouTube.